The question of today is about edification. The question is, how do you properly edify your upline? Hello there, Gordon Attard here. Welcome to this video. Great to have you with us watching this. Before we get into the information, if you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel, please hit the subscribe button and also click on the notifications bell so you'll be notified with the new videos that I'm releasing. So, great question. A lot of questions coming in. We're answering them. I'm answering them on these videos on my channel. So if you have a question about network marketing, how you can grow your network marketing, what are your struggles that I can help you and I can serve you with, make sure you can leave them in the comments below, or you can follow me on social media or maybe my blog, my website, and you can send your questions privately right there as well. So the question of today, how you can properly edify your upline. I love this question for a simple reason, that edification is the number one thing, okay, that will conclude the deal. If you're not edifying your sponsor or your upline in this case, okay, this is why I can guess your closing ratio. I can guess that your prospects are not signing up for that reason. So you've got to, yes, get good at properly edifying your upline or the person who's gonna support you. So this is basically, it's like a formula that I share as well with my team as well. And I'm gonna share this with you. Most important thing, because I share this in the beginning. So when I do the fast start planning with someone joins, I will tell them how to edify me. I will tell them, I will show them, and I will watch them do it. So it's a role play. So I will tell them, I will show them, and then I will watch them do it. Because I want them to be prepared, right? I want them to be ready. They don't have to do it perfectly, but it needs to be done in order to build the triangle of rapport. So basically, edification, what does it mean? You're doing this triangle. So there's someone who invited, someone is a prospect, and someone is your upline who's gonna present. So the inviter needs to conclude this triangle. He needs to go and conclude this triangle with edification. So how to edify properly your sponsor or your upline? So number one thing is just know their name. Name and surname. You must know their name and surname. A lot of people, they don't start with that, and it's not professional. You've got to know the name and surname, okay? Not just, oh, this is the guy I told you about, or this is someone that I'm working on with, that's it. You need to edify with the name, and people love that, okay? Imagine, when you introduce yourself, if you tell them your name, or if you ask them by their name, they're gonna be much more comfortable. And this is what it's all about, edification. This is what it's all about. So number one thing is, I will focus on edifying more to build credibility is my upline or the person who's gonna support me or sponsor. And I also, because you forgot in the question, is I will also edify the person that I invited. Okay, so this is a prospect. So this is what I do. So let's say John is my upline. And then I have Mary, she's my prospect. So what I would do is, I am the connector. So I tell you, okay, Mary, come and I introduce you to John. Okay, so John, this is Mary, and I would first love to, Mary, show you and tell you a bit about John. I mean, I'm really honored to partner up with John on this project, because John Smith, okay, or John, whatever is his surname, is one of the top people currently in our market who's sharing this project with us, and I'm humbled and honored to partner up with him. Pay attention, okay, because he has been recognized on stages around the world and has been sharing his story around in front of different crowds, not just in here but also outside the world, if that's what he did. And pay attention 100% to what he's about to see. To show you, sorry, what he's about to show you, and definitely I would love to see if this is a fit for you. On the other hand, John, this is Mary. I knew her since we were kids. We were neighbors, and she was very ambitious. She's very ambitious, even last time that we talked, she told me that she was looking for something different because she wants to travel the world. And I said, why don't you invite her? And that's where the love cracks, right? And this is where I said, okay, John, so I leave it up to you to share what we're doing, what we're building with her right now. And then that's it. Then my job is to shut up, do not interrupt the presenter, and this is why how it goes, right? Leave him to help you. Do not interfere, do not de-edify him by just, tell her about this. No, that's a big no-no. Just leave to the expert who's helping you, because I can assure you, if you start to interrupt, okay, or maybe Mary's talking to you, maybe they're watching, she's watching a video presentation and she's asking you that, shh, focus. And you participate, okay, in the presentation as well. He could tell you to share your story as well, so be ready about that as well. So this is how I edify. I would suggest you to edify. Again, I don't use scripts, it's just a formula, okay? I know about him, if he has had recognition about the company and hit a high level, I mentioned that, but most of all, I tell them, listen, pay attention to what he's about to share with you, because this is something fantastic, something phenomenal, and I'm all in. So this is also something you can have, and I'm all in, which means I'm serious about this. So having said that, this is my tips and takes and take about this, how to edify your sponsor or your upline. I hope you found value out of this. Let me know how you edify your sponsor. How do you edify your upline in the comments below. I would love to hear more about from you as well. And also share this around if you found value. Maybe share this with your teams as well. And also, if you haven't subscribed to my YouTube channel, please do click on the subscribe button. And also click on the notification bell so you will be notified with the new videos that I'm releasing in and on my YouTube channel. Having said that, that's all I have for you. Thanks for watching once again, guys. And this is Gordon Attard signing off, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye-bye.